Welcome back to Super Mario Bros. Wonder. And of course, in this episode, I'll be playing as Luigi. And also, guys, I do have to apologize. Unfortunately, I had some personal issues this week, so I was not able to set up the thing with the pictures like I was hoping to this week, unfortunately. Hopefully, I won't have any problems this coming week and get around to it, hopefully. But anyway, let's continue.
Here we go!
Also, I did manage to fix the audio issue. Ugh. All the fish have been scared off by that guy. I can't get any fishing done with him around. Oh, this is awful. We have to help. Don't worry. We'll do everything we can to stop Bowser once he's beaten. I bet the fish will come back. Hey, you think that works? What, back into my day. I know what I can do to help. Take this wonder seed. I reeled it in a long time ago. Wonder seeds are so pretty, and every world seed have their own color.
All for you.
Huh?
I get it.
Oh, there's a world seed? Or what? Or did I read? Did I just read that wrong? I read it wrong. At least I think I did. Huh. I guess I'll do this one first. Okay, that enemy is really scary. He's not affected by fire flowers. Oh, that sucks. Ah! Quit eating it! That animation is awesome. Oh, now I can hurt him. Wonder why I can't hurt him while he's just jumping out of the water. That's weird. Oh, great. It's him again. Yikes! Yeah, there's no way I am getting out of my comfort zone. Gotcha! Now give me that coin! Oh boy. Hey, come and get me! Ah, dang it. Gotcha! I'm not stupid enough to stick around where that fish is concerned. That fish is pretty scary. Oh great! Pointy Pingus fish! What the fuck? Ah! Oh, you little... Okay, now I'm pissed! Hey, come here! Come and get me! Hey, I'm right here! Take that, you little prick! As for taking my fire flower the first time! I thought I could go up into that pipe. Huh? Need a hidden area.
Ah, smell that salt here.
Nah, no thanks. I got work to do. Huh? Where am I? Oh, great. More of these fish. I hate them. Come and get me. Gotcha. That's awesome.
We just float here forever.
Sunrise.
Ow. I could use that after I lost my other one. The music in the stage is awesome. Oh, and guys, if you notice I sound different, it's mostly because, unfortunately, due to my circumstances, I misplaced my plug for my Quadcaster microphone. So currently I'm using the mic for my headset, if you're wondering. Gotcha. You must die! Okay, another checkpoint. Awesome. Huh? Oh, that's a wonderful arrow? Oh, great! A bigger one! Oh, yeah, that's not scary! Help! Yeah, how are you alive? Oh shit. Oh shit! Ah! Go away! Ah, help! Come and get me! I dare you! Come over here! Come and get me, bitch! Gee, thanks! It was a prank, bro! And also, it's terrifying. Jesus. I just shit my pants. Yikes. Nope. And I'm put up with that bullshit again! Oh, I've been over this way, so where do I go? Oh, is this the right way? Okay. I got a little bit lost. Alright! Got a little bit lost in that one. Alright.
I did it! Bye-bye!
I gotta say, those smack rolls are very scary! What the fuck? That reminds me of the giant Chi-Chi from Super Mario Bros. 3. Dolphin kick? What? Oh, it changed my badge. Why'd you take away Luigi's legs? Why? Okay. So, like this? Oh, alright. Okay. Oh, that's neat. Oh, I see why you need this. Because I think maybe... Oh, no. I can even do it while going upwards. Okay, that'll be cool. I do like this badge. It is rather handy for underwater stuff. Huh. Yaw! I'm kind of curious if you're able to use this against enemies, though. Huh. I feel kind of sorry for those flower dudes. They're kind of, you know, suffocating. Hey.
Good four.
Guess I can't help them, though. That was pretty effed up. Or it looked like they're, like, suffocating. What the fuck? That was messed up. What the hell? Nicely done, and we've got the badge you just used as a gift. Do you want to wear it? No thanks. I don't think I need it for now. I mean, if there's another stage that has a lot of water, maybe. Alright. Uh-oh. have to exit course. Guys, I did not think this would be another underwater level. Okay, I guess I'll have to equip the dolphin badge. Okay, here we go. Let's try this again. Gotcha! I took out a good number of you. Gotcha. yeah, nice trick, but you know, I can literally shoot fire. Not exactly.
What seawater tastes like?
Okay. Ooh, a pow, yes! I didn't do anything. Really? Yeah, I should get the checkpoint.
So nice!
Here's another area. Oh. Wonder flower. Yes, please. Woo! Huh? Wow, this wonder actually disarmed my badge. That kind of sucks. That was telling me to go up this way. Oh, I'm supposed to follow the jet stream! Oh, there it is. Overjumped it. Okay, there we go.
I did it.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Yikes. That was scary. I usually stay away from birds. Really? You found the birds scary and not the giant snacker that tried to eat us earlier? Really? After all that, I could use a break. A little shopping might be nice. I've heard that a clothing shop here sells helpful block badge. And remember that if you want to swap out your badge, just press R to see what you've got. Of course, that only works on the menu. Well, I mean on the map. Doesn't work while you're inside a stage, though, unfortunately.
Here we go.
Okay. Never mind. Probably the dolphin badge I may need. Maybe. Okay, I'm underwater. Okay. Thanks for the help, I guess. Huh? What's this? Huh? What is this? Oh, I can shoot bubbles! Oh, oops. Can I jump on this? Okay, I didn't mean to do that, but okay, I guess that works for me.
This place is dangerous. I'll just wait here. Not like I've got much choice.
Yeah, since you're rooted on the side of a wall. Okay, looks like I'm not underwater. I did not mean to do that. Why can I do emojis? I never do this. Okay.
Oh no.
I wonder why these characters count as enemies. I don't really see why they would count as enemies. I mean, really. I mean, if that projectile hits you, yeah, it will hurt. But really, the platforms they provide do help. Nope. still make it? Wait, you responded? Okay. That works for me. Another bubble flower. Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy! Woo! That's fun. Okay, made it. Those platforms certainly don't last very long. I guess I should hurry up. Kill them anyway. Dang, a little bit low on that one. Fuck. Looks like I missed one. Not sure where I could have missed one in that stage, though. Oh, I don't know about this one. Difficulty level 3. I guess maybe I could handle a 3.
Here we go.
Sit on you.
What's with all the ice blocks?
Looks like I did that one on purpose. Oops. Did not mean to sit on him. All right, do that again. I dare you. Do it again. Dang it.
Again.
go. My ass is turned ace. My ass is frozen!
You can do it!
Hey, let's go ice! Woo! That was fun.
No!
I didn't mean to do that, what the hell? I didn't jump high enough. Oh boy. Oh god! That's bullshit! What have I done? What the hell? Help! Oh shit! I did not mean to do that! I screwed up the finish! What, really? I touched the ass of the flagpole. Oh, okay. Well. Oh yeah, I did it. Wasn't sure if I was gonna make it out of that one. Whew. Oh god. Ah, I missed one. So there were three in that one. I'm guessing you probably get it for finding those 10 coin things, which is something I really don't want to do. All right, let's do it. Since I could not get that other one, this does help. This will give me enough to face Junior. And this is a cool looking battleship. Bowser's outdone himself with this one. This one looks cool. busting a hole for me. Oh shit. What the hell? How is this a wander? Yikes! Nope. Yeah, I don't know. Standing still seems like a bad idea. That's close. You missed. No. Gee, thanks. Got it. Thanks, Bowser. Thanks for helping me get the Wonder Seed, I guess. What the hell?
So nice.
I want the bomb. So is this... Yeah, this must be the boss fight. Huh? Oh boy. Oh boy! That was awesome. That was so much fun. That was enjoyable. And also, that was pretty much nostalgic cool. That was like a way cooler version of the battleships from Super Mario Bros. 3. That was the scariest thing yet. I really don't like heights. Oh, that reminds me. I heard there's a badge that helps you survive a fall. It's sold on this mountain somewhere. If you do get a new badge, press R. Do you have to remind me about that every time? I mean, really. I have more than enough. Okay. Oh, and guys, by the way, I am, I have skipped some of, the stages. Mostly because, some of them I just did not complete. Just so you know. Some of them were way harder than I could handle.
This place is intense.
Yep. What? Fireballs? eat bubble! Fear my bubbles! Halfway point already. Yeah. Question? Why? Oh, no, you don't. Get to that. Oh, is this a puzzle? Or is there another one of these? There we go. Okay.
I take a look at my enormous.
Why am I here? So tall. I became a walking dingus. I died. That's a bullshit. This is kind of hard, though. Because I have no idea what to do against those things. Okay, I just trick him into the acid. Okay. Yikes. Yikes. Glad you're dumb to run into the acid. Yeah, not gonna happen. Let's go. That was awful hard, actually. Okay, hopefully I'll get a decent one. Another bubble one. I'm sure all effective the bubble one will be against Junior. Hey, it's you. You climbed all the way up to the summit? Just to play with me, huh? Well, if you want to play that bad, I guess we can. I'm gonna do some wild stuff with Wonder Power, so you should be extra scared. Okay, I guess bubble power doesn't work against him. Oh boy, here we go again. Gotcha. Oh boy. You know that works against you too. Gotcha! At least it's back to normal. Oh, what's the matter? You getting mad? Gotcha! Oh, is that it? I gotta say, he was fun to fight. With all those crazy changes. That was pretty awesome. And he was nowhere near as bad as some of those other stages I could not complete. Seriously. With the royal seed from Fluff Puff Pates in hand, Luigi's party continues their journey. But the road ahead is filled with even more dangers, and Luigi's quest is starting to get much more difficult. Will they overcome what awaits them? How will they use the badges they found will make all the difference. Now let's use the Peller Flower to head back to Petal Isles. The wind up here is pretty strong, so hold on tight. Royal Seed. Go ahead and get rid of one of the clouds piranhas protecting Bowser. Alright. Well then.
My ass!
Yeah, but why does the Cloud Piranha always go inside the Royal Seed's butt? Why? All Hooray! It worked. Thank you so much. Now, let's keep at it. So, where next? Oh, I know. Shining Falls. I'm sure there's a royal seed at the top of those waterfalls. Let's start by heading east towards Shining Falls. Unfortunately, guys, I'm going to have to end it here. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.